See how this one goes to the left. Look at it with this wire on top. Mm-hmm. This one goes to the left. That one goes to the right. See the wire? The wire that goes to the right is right wind. The wire that goes to the left is left wind. Now I'm looking at it from beyond the spring. If I look at it this way, it's just the opposite. If I look at it with it on the bottom, it's just the opposite. So whenever you look at a spring to determine the wind, you look at it from beyond the spring, and with this on top, this goes to the left, this one goes to the right. That's the way I learned it when I first got in the door business 36 years ago. It's the best way to remember it.